to address the many challenges of governance that we continue to face in the country. The leadership of the House of Representatives, along with the Vice President, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, and other senior members of the executive arm of government, acted to prevent the planned strike action by the Nigerian Labour Congress and the Trade Union Congress. This intervention was necessary to foresaw the possibility of an industrial action that disrupts the lives of Nigerians and further weakens an already troubled economy. I am also pleased to announce that for the first time in our history, the House of Representatives will sit in an entirely digitalized chamber where the proceedings of the House, including records of votes, will be taken appropriately in real time and achieved for all history. When we resume with the Ninth House, we promise to deliver and operate a modern parliament in keeping with international best practice. We have kept our word in this regard and will continue to do so in every other regard.